Hi guys, Calvin here. Today we'll be talking about the new VIP entrance. I think this is a very good item. It gives you control over the people who is entering your VIP area. For instance, the heartbreak section. You might want to access to friends only, as some other players might just troll you by placing dirt or other stuff. You can buy the VIP entrance from Loki the Salesman at 25 Warlock each. I think this is a very cool item. It will return to your backpack when you break it. Something works similar to a warlock where you can access people or remove people from it. So those with access can enter your VIP at any time. And of course they are not able to take your VIP access. What do you think about this new update? Leave your comments below. I have other videos as well, so check it out. And don't forget to click on the subscribe button.